little sleep. But let's get to Italy. Oh.
Unreadable.
Unreadable? Try it in the other one.
Alright, this could be a problem.
Just drive straight through. Full speed ahead.
So we're currently stuck inside the car park and we can't actually leave Mike's apartment.
Uh-oh.
We need to get to the airport.
Hello there, can we have a pickup for Gatwick Airport, please?
Here we go. Yes!
Not cool.
Where's it going to be easier on
Brian? Let's hope I see that again.
We've actually got a makeup artist coming with us down to the shipyard where we're arriving at the coast.
Hey.
Hello. Hey.
Okay. So I'll put that away. So then these two.
So we had our false start this morning, but now we're safe and sound in Italy. We've got our cast getting dressed as we're going straight to our first shooting location.
This is our beast for the next few days.
Drive on the right.
We've just finished shooting our first couple of scenes in this wonderful little village in Italy. We filmed a bit over here. A bit down the street. What is that? Oats.
Mixed oats.
Yeah. Okay, and now for makeup, we've got mixed oats that we're pouring on our great little actress, Scarlett, to make it look like she's just come out of rubble. In the story, a bomb's gone off and she's now covered in dust.
Just gonna put a little bit more on you here. You just shut your eyes. Your breath, you come and you slump up against this. So your legs are really weighty. Yeah? That's it.
Great. The Airbnb we're staying in tonight. Got the oranges on the trees. There's just a key in the door.
Ciao, ciao.
Do we just let ourselves in? Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, this is definitely it.
We're here in our Airbnb. We've just offloaded some footage so that all the data is safe and secure. We're now going to set up some lighting for our bedroom scene.
Hey. Mike's eating again because we're in Italy.
Mike needs to clean his face.
Oh, it's a bit mucky.
He's been acting. Back to the old acting.
I know.
I've got one more elastic too. You can always be wearing
them.
Don't bring him around to show everybody, okay?
Yeah. So we'll do this scene, then we'll put on a steady cam, we'll do night time and the other one. Do you want to keep those lights on?
I think knock the lights off to start with.
Sure. Okay. How are we going to light underneath the bed?
So we just have to stick our light in here?
Sure.
Pass it to me.
Hi!
Woo!
Roy?
Yeah.
Action?
Okay, we just finished a scene in here, and I only brought with me my F&V R300 light, and then lots of grip tools, and black wrap, and in this bag, got diffusion. And so out of that, we fashioned quite a direct light source that's really bright, and then we're able to cut off light, able to cut it off and only light certain parts of the room. And then this light was a bit too hot, so we've wrapped it up in paper because the diffusion didn't do enough. So we wrapped it up in paper to cut the light out. You can already see that happening. And then put a little bit of diffusion on the end of it to really soften that light in the room.
Do you want me to draw you a dog? Really good drawing dogs.
Draw me like a dog, or just drawing me a dog?
Just to
draw. Are you close to Longcast Studios?
Oh, okay. That's no puppy.
No,
he's big.
Puppy.
Hello. Hello.
How
old are you now?
Huge dog.
What are
they doing?
Yeah.
Leave a camera.
We are at my auntie's place for dinner. We have some pasta and some meat.
Yeah. Hey, let me see the food. This is what you need after a hard shoot.
Yeah.
And
when
you want some more, you can have
that's
some
it.
More.
Thank you.
Oh, my days.
You
yeah.
Good. Oh, am I eating more cake? Oh,
he hasn't eaten for so long.
It's been a day. Thank you.
Grazie.
Here we go.
What is this? Other types.
Women shall own.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. I
remember
thinking I grew up.
Crema di nocciola.
This is cream of pistachio.
And what do you say?
Bye.
Watch your step.
So much
right
food.
Here. We're right here. Okay.
Goodbye.
Bye bye.
So, off to bed now. I'm ready for another big day tomorrow. Day 2 or 3. Let's do it.